we do not defeat them in France, we'll be fighting them in the streets of London, then New York, then Tokyo. All of humanity is at stake.
It takes place in the future.
The aliens have captured Europe and we need to retake it before they expand out.
It's got a post-apocalypse feel to it, but people are surviving. There's still hope that we can overcome this force.
The entire might of the UDF, relieving pressure on the Eastern Front, allowing the Russians and Chinese to push the enemy back.
The United Defense Force is an uneasy coalition of the armies of the world.
So we're getting all the squads together. They're getting ready to stage this massive counterattack against this invasion.
You see these visually incredible drop ships that drop our soldiers, men and women, onto the battlefield.
It is, at the end of the day, a big, fun, exciting movie.